Hello, stock twits, YouTubers, other interested persons. I'm Bagadon, the stock market caddy. Today is Thursday, April 30th at 3:01. You are watching The Swing Machine. This is our proprietary software running on the TradeStation platform, in particular, their tool called Radar. Now, we don't have any affiliation with TradeStation other than being a very, very happy customer. We love TradeStation. My wife and I, we've been using TradeStation now close to 20 years. And the reason being is they have their own software, their own what they call easy language, fairly easy to learn, and you can do your own coding, build sophisticated, what we call radars, and indicators and strategies. By the way, let me just give you an orientation on the swing machine, what's happening. Because we're looking to make a trade here in the last hour of the day. We're going to hopefully do this live with you. This is the ES, the NASDAQ, the Dow, the Russell. At 6:15 this morning, the ES futures contract went short. And if you took that short at 29.4575, you'd be up $2,800. If you took the 6:20 a.m. tea time short on the NQ, you would be up $3,100. If you took the 6:35 a.m. short on the Dow, you'd be up $2,300 real time. And if you took the Russell at 2:15 in the morning early, you'd be up $2,500. If you took gold short at 8:10, this is all today, 8:10, you'd be up $3,400. The USM, if you took it short at 1:30, you would be up $875,900. And oil, if you took it long at 2:18, you'd be up $1,700. Now, let me give you an orientation. We're actually looking, we've booked our thousands for the day. Thank you very much, Mr. Market. But we're expecting to see a short covering little rally in the last hour. And what we're going to see is this, all this red begin to moderate and see some green come in. And we're going to see it on all the markets, just as it did. And then what's going to happen is you're going to see the short turn yellow and it's going to say rip. There it is. There's one showing up on the NASDAQ. And when it shows up, it tells us that price is ripping against the short, meaning it is now ripping up, coming up. And what we want to do is once that rip turns into a long entry, the box will light up white. We'll focus on the ES now. And then when it confirms, it needs 2 minutes to confirm, the box on the 1 minute will turn green. Now, that trade will be what we call a counter trade. It will be long against a 5 minute short. We don't ordinarily take counters, but on a day like today where the market has been red and short basically since 6:15 a.m., we think there's a really good likelihood that we're going to see a short squeeze enough to make a nice buck in this last hour. But I'm not going to guess at it. I'm not even going to use a chart. I'm going to use the swing machine. And we're going to watch it together and we'll see. Now, if the signal comes, great. If it doesn't, it doesn't. So here's the rip. There it is. Okay. And we're going to watch this. Now, YouTube, and then it kind of flitted away, and that's okay. Like I say, if it comes, great. If it doesn't, you know, entries matter. You've got to be very, very precise. So if you can read English and kind of get an understanding of what we're doing here. But now YouTube, though, limits our video to just 10 minutes. So I'm going to try to do this in 10 minutes. There's the rip. We're focusing in on the ES. So it's coming under some buying, which is good. The other markets I'd like to see, there's the NASDAQ buying and the Dow. The Russell's probably going to do the same thing. And that's a beautiful thing. Now, our customers get to, our members, not customers, members. Our members get to watch through Zoom. And they also use this on their own computer. And It's a high definition, much better quality, no latency at all. It's just a fantastic tool, much better than YouTube. But for creating awareness, we use YouTube. And you can see here the rip is now kind of starting to stick. There's a little bit more buying coming in. This will light up with a long entry white, and then we'll wait for it to confirm, and then we will actually go long. Now, we do, while you're waiting for this, I want you to know that we have a teaching program that is very, very good in its own right, whether you become a member or not. Our base membership, there's the long entry, right? So we're not going to enter yet. We're not going to enter yet. It needs to confirm. And if this confirms, it will turn green. And then there'll be a red number two shrouded in white telling us it confirms. And it'll tell us the exact price that we should go long. And we'll be able to count the profits together. Isn't this fun? Nobody else is doing anything like this. Now, we have what we call a Q school. So our monthly membership is just $100 a month, $100 a month. Then we have a Q school where you get close to 25 hours of personal video instruction on how we trade and how to use our tools. 25 hours, self-paced, and you have access to them for at least 4 weeks. If you become a member, you can watch them as long as you want. There it is. Okay, there's the confirmation. The trade is now underway. We are now long at 2895.50 at 308, and today is April 30th. The trend is strong. It's trending up. The distant trend is still weak, but the buying is there. We're up $25, $37, and we're going to let this run, and we'll let you watch. We got a few more minutes left on YouTube. So while you're watching that, now the other markets are also doing much the same, but we're going to trade just this one market, and I just wanted to bring this to your attention. So the Q School program, you get access to all these hours of video instruction for 4 weeks. You get to watch the swing machine that you're watching right now for 4 weeks, 24/7, at night, 2 a.m, 4 a.m, you know, as much as you want. It's live. If the markets are open, we're broadcasting. You get to watch, you get to trade in simulation yourself and see how you can do. Plus, you get access to me and say, hey, bagger, you know, I thought you said, or I thought this, or what does this mean? But we're teaching you how to fish. We're not necessarily giving you the fish. We want to teach you how to fish. I'm going to teach you things like what a profit factor is and stuff like that. So in any case, that program is $1,500. So the total outlay is $1,600. If at the end of the 4 weeks you've made a ton of money in sim, then you know you got the potential to be a trader. And if you want all these tools on your computer at home, on your TradeStation platform, with instruction on how to set them up, the annual cost is $5,000, but I'm going to pay for your education by discounting that $5,000 by $1,500, the cost of the Q School, which is $1,500, not the monthly fee. And the annual membership would be $3,500 a year plus the $100 a month as a base member. That $100 a month, by the way, you get video analysis on all the markets every night, Sunday through Thursday. So I'm running short on YouTube time, so I'm going to put this video in pause. Right now we're down $62.50, not a big deal. Mark on paper $28.95.50 because I'm going to come back and it's 3:08, and the time here is just 2 minutes. We've just been in this trade for 2.5 minutes, not a big deal. We're having a little drawdown, and we're going to come back and close this trade out together. We'll show you. Okay, I haven't forgotten you. Let's note the time. It's 3:14. It's just been 14 minutes, not even, because we went in at 3:08. Remember, we went in at 28.95.50. Nothing's changed. 308, we had a little bit of a drawdown. The trade, we're now up $100. And it's running. Now it's up 112. Now, could you take your money at 160? Yes, you could. But let's get the clock out of the way. It's less than 8 or 10 minutes. It's strong. It's trending up. And look at all the buying coming in. So there's no reason to come out of this trade. None whatsoever. So let's let the trade run. Now I'm going to have to pause this because this darn YouTube only gives me 10 minutes. So we'll come back. But note the entry price, 308. That was today. You did it live. It's only 315. It's not even 8 minutes. It'll be 8 minutes and 5 seconds. So in 8 minutes, you just made $275 if you wanted to take it. But we're going to teach you that to stay in the trade. One of the beautiful things about Swing Machine is not only does it help you get into the trade, but it helps you stay in the trade. Now we're going to come back and we'll close this out together. Okay, the time is now 3:19 and we're going to be up $375 and you're trying to hit that sell button. And I'm trying to teach you, no, don't sell it yet. No reason to sell it. Swing Machine still thinks the trend is solid. And its price is also ripping against the 5 minutes. So, yes, you can't get the very top of the very bottom, but we want to get a good chunk. So no reason to sell yet. We're going to come back and we'll let you know. Okay, the time is just 3:22. We went in at 308. We went in at that price and you just made $500. You know, this trade is probably going to run on to make $1,000. But we're going to have to end the video right here. So you know what? Put $500 in your pocket. I want to thank you for your time. It's as easy as that, folks. It's as easy as that. We're happy to teach you how we go about trading. You're welcome to call me anytime. I'm Bagadon at StockMarketCaddy.com, 813-758-8263. Thank you.